Live electronic music, also known as live electronics, is a form of music that can include traditional electronic sound-generating devices, modified electric musical instruments, hacked sound-generating technologies, and computers. Initially, the practice developed in reaction to sound-based composition for fixed media such as musique concrète, electronic music and early computer music. Musical improvisation often plays a large role in the performance of this music. The timbres of various sounds may be transformed extensively using devices such as amplifiers, filters, ring modulators and other forms of circuitry. Sutherland, 1994, 157. Real-time generation and manipulation of audio using live coding is now commonplace. Topic: History. Topic: 1800s to 1940s. Topic: Early electronic instruments. Early electronic instruments intended for live performance, such as Thaddeus Cahill's Telharmonium 1897, and instruments developed between the two world wars, such as the Theremin 1919, Sphärophon 1924, Ons Martinot 1928, and the Trautonium 1929, may be cited as antecedents Manning 2013, 157, but were intended simply as new means of sound production, and did nothing to change the nature of musical composition or performance. Collins, 2007, 39. Many early compositions included these electronic instruments, though the instruments were typically used as fill-ins for standard classical instruments. An example includes composer Joseph Schillinger, who in 1929 composed first airphonic suite for theremin and orchestra, which premiered with the Cleveland Orchestra with Leon Theremin as soloist. Percy Grainger used ensembles of four or six theremins in preference to a string quartet for his two earliest experimental free music compositions, 1935–37, because of the instrument's complete gliding freedom of pitch. Gillies and Pear N. D. Lewis, 1991, Chapter 4, Program Notes. The Ons Martinot was also used as a featured instrument in the 1930s, and composer Olivier Messiaen used it in the Fête des Belles O for six ons, written for the 1937 International World's Fair in Paris. Hill and Simeon, 2005, 74–75. Cage's Imaginary Landscape No. 1 (1939) was among the earliest compositions to include an innovative use of live electronic material. It featured two variable speed phonograph turntables and sine tone recordings. Collins, 2007, 38–39. Cage's interest in live electronics continued through the 1940s and 1950s, providing inspiration for the formation of a number of live electronic groups in America who came to regard themselves as the pioneers of a new art form. Manning, 2013, 157. Topic: 1950s to 1960s. In Europe, Pierre Schaeffer had attempted live generation of the final stages of his works at the first public concert of Musique Concrète in 1951 with limited success. However, it was in Europe at the end of the 1950s and early 1960s that the most coherent transition from studio electronic techniques to live synthesis occurred. Mauricio Kagel's Transition 2 (1959) combined two tape recorders for live manipulation of the sounds of piano and percussion, and beginning in 1964 Karlheinz Stockhausen entered on a period of intensive work with live electronics with three works, Microphony I and Mixture both 1964, and Microphony II Manning 2013, 157-58. While earlier live electronic compositions, such as Cage's Cartridge Music 1960, had mainly employed amplification, Stockhausen's innovation was to add electronic transformation through filtering, which erased the distinction between instrumental and electronic music 2002, 495. During the 1960s, a number of composers believed studio-based composition, such as Musique Concrète, lacked elements that were central to the creation of live music, such as, spontaneity, dialogue, discovery and group interaction. Many composers viewed the development of live electronics as a reaction against the largely technocratic and rationalistic ethos of studio-processed tape music, which was devoid of the visual and theatrical component of live performance. Sutherland 1994, 157. By the 1970s, live electronics had become the primary area of innovation in electronic music. Sims 1986, 395. 1970s to 1980s. The 1970s and 1980s were notable for contributions by electronic musician Jean-Michel Jarre. The success of Oxygen and his large-scale concerts which he performed attracted millions of people, breaking his own record for largest audience four times Caciotolo 2008, Anon, and N.D.D. In fact, Jarre continued to break his own records up to the end of the century, with 3.5 million people attending 1998's Oxygen in Moscow ever at 2015. Topic: 1990s. Topic: Laptronica. Laptronica is a form of live electronic music or computer music in which laptops are used as musical instruments. The term is a portmanteau of «laptop computer» and «electronica». The term gained a certain degree of currency in the 1990s and is of significance due to the use of highly powerful computation being made available to musicians in highly portable form, and therefore in live performance. Many sophisticated forms of sound production, manipulation and organization which had hitherto only been available in studios or academic institutions became available to use in live performance, largely by younger musicians influenced by and interested in developing experimental popular music forms. Emerson 2007. A combination of many laptops can be used to form a laptop orchestra. Topic: Live coding. Live coding, Collins, MacLean, Rohuber, and Ward 2003, sometimes referred to as on-the-fly programming, Wang and Cook 2004, just-in-time programming, is a programming practice centered upon the use of improvised interactive programming. Live coding is often used to create sound and image-based digital media, and is particularly prevalent in computer music, combining algorithmic composition with improvisation. Collins 2003. Typically, the process of writing is made visible by projecting the computer screen in the audience space, with ways of visualizing the code an area of active research. MacLean, Griffiths, Collins, and Wiggins 2010. There are also approaches to human live coding in improvised dance. Anon, 2009. Live coding techniques are also employed outside of performance, such as in producing sound for film (Rohuber 2008, 60-70) or audio, visual work for interactive art installations (Anon, and N.D.B.). Live coding is also an increasingly popular technique in programming-related lectures and conference presentations, and has been described as a best practice for computer science lectures by Mark Guzdiel 2011. Topic: Electroacoustic improvisation. Electroacoustic improvisation (EAI) is a form of free improvisation that was originally referred to as live electronics. It has been part of the sound art world since the 1930s with the early works of John Cage, Schrader 1991, Cage 1960. Source magazine published articles by a number of leading electronic and avant-garde composers in the 1960s, Anon, and N.D.A. It was further influenced by electronic and electroacoustic music and the music of American experimental composers such as John Cage, Morton Feldman and David Tudor. British free improvisation group AMM, particularly their guitarist Keith Rowe, have also played a contributing role in bringing attention to the practice. Topic: Notable works 1930s–1960s. The following is an incomplete list, in chronological order, of early notable electronic compositions: John Cage, Imaginary Landscape 1939–1952, John Cage, Cartridge Music 1960, Robert Ashley, Wolfman 1964, Lecture Series 1965, Purposeful Lady Slow Afternoon 1968, Karlheinz Stockhausen, Microphony I and II 1964 and 1965, Mixture 1964, Solo 1966, Procession 1967, Kurzweilen 1968, Spiral 1968, Alvin Lucia, Music for Solo Performer 1965, North American Time Capsule 1967, Vespers 1968, Johannes Fritsch, Partita 1965-66 for viola, contact microphones, tape recorder, filters, and potentiometers, four players, Modulation 2 1967, for 13 instruments and live electronics, Acroasis 1966-68 for large orchestra with jazz band, two singers, live electronics, hurdy-gurdy, music box, and newsreader David Behrman, Wave Train 1967, Gordon Mummer, Hornpipe 1967, Steve Reich, Pendulum Music 1968, Max Neuhaus, Drive-In Music 1968, Larry Austin, Accidents 1968, Richard Teitelbaum, In Tune 1968, Louis Andreessen, Ho Het Is 1969, for 52 strings and live electronics, Louis Andreessen, Reinbert de Leeuw, Misha Mengelberg, Peter Schatt, Jan van Vleimen, Reconstruct T 1969, Morality Opera for soloists, three mixed choirs, orchestra, and live electronics, George Brown, Splurge 1969, Takehisa Kosugi 712-9374 1969, Roger Smalley, Transformation I 1969. Topic: See also. List of electronic music festivals. Livertronica. New interfaces for musical expression. Plork, Princeton Laptop Orchestra. List of music software. Topic: Sources. Altina, Airy 2006. Jeff Carey, Joseph Van Wissem, Tetuzi Akiyama, Martin Suet, Three Sets of Strings and Electronics in Different Combinations. DNK Amsterdam, concert series for new live electronic and acoustic music in Amsterdam, press release, 27 November, access 2 May 2013. Anon, 2012-2015. How are the DJ rankings calculated? Osaka, djrankings.org, accessed 5 March 2015. Anon, N, D, A. Source, Music of the Avant-Garde, list of issues with notes from Deep Listening's website. Ubuweb, Sound, accessed 2 May 2013. Anon, N, D, B. Communion by Universal Everything and Field.io, interview. Retrieved 5 February 2013. Anon, N, D, C. What is a Live PA, livepa.org, accessed 5 March 2015. Anon, N, D, D. Concerts with record attendance. Noise Addicts blog, accessed 2 March 2018. Anon, 2009. Techno, Programming, Meet Music. BBC News, 28 August 2009. Retrieved 25 March 2010. Cacciotolo, Mario, 2008. Jar Breathes Again with Oxygen. BBC News, accessed 6 October 2015. Cage, John, 1960, Imaginary Landscape No. 1, for records of constant and variable frequency, large Chinese cymbal and string piano. S. L., Henmar Press, New York, Soul Selling Agents, C. F. Peters. Collins, Nick, 2003, Generative Music and Laptop Performance, Contemporary Music Review 22, No. 4-67-79. Collins, Nick, 2007. Live Electronic Music, in the Cambridge Companion to Electronic Music, edited by Nick Collins and Julio Descrivan, pp. 38-54. Cambridge Companions to Music. Cambridge, Cambridge University Press. ISBN 978-0-521-68865-9, ISBN 978-0-521-86861-7. Collins, Nick, A. McLean, J. Rawhuber, and A. Ward, 2003, Live Coding in Laptop Performance, Organized Sound 8, No. 3-321-30. DOI, 10.1017-S1355771803000-30X. Emerson, Simon, 2007. Living Electronic Music. Aldershot, Hants, Ashgate. Ailes, John, 2006. Extended Analysis, 4 grams, Cloud. Allaboutjazz.com, the 21st of June, accessed the 2 May 2013. Everett, Matt, 2015. The First Time with Jean-Michel Jarre. BBC Radio 6, Sunday the 4th of October, accessed the 2 March 2018. Gillies, Malcolm, and David Pear, N. D. Granger, Percy. In Grove Music Online. Oxford Music Online. Retrieved 21 September 2011, subscription required. Guzdiel, Mark, 2011. What Students Get Wrong When Building Computational Physics Models in Python, Caballero Thesis Part 2. Retrieved 5 February 2013. Hill, Peter, and Nigel Simeon, 2005. Messian. New Haven and London, Yale University Press. ISBN 978-0-300-10907-8. Lewis, Thomas P. 1991. A Source Guide to the Music of Percy Grainger. White Plains, Pro-Am Music Resources. ISBN 978-0-912483-56-6. Retrieved 21 September 2011. McLean, Alex, Dave Griffiths, Nick Collins, and Geraint Wiggins, 2010. Visualization of Live Code. In Electronic Visualization and the Arts, London, 2010, edited by PDF version, accessed 8 May 2014. Manning, Peter, 2013. Electronic and Computer Music, 4th edition. Oxford and New York, Oxford University Press. ISBN 978-0-19-974639-2. Oxford University Press, 2015. Disc. Oxford English Dictionary Online, retrieved 30 August 2014. Rohuber, Julian, 2008. Artificial, Natural, Historical in Transdisciplinary Digital Art. Sound, Vision and the New Screen, PDF. Springer Berlin Heidelberg. Schrader, Barry, 1991. Live, Electroacoustic Music, A Perspective from History and California. In Live Electronics, edited by Peter Nelson, Stephen Montague, and Gary Montague. CRC Press. ISBN 3-7186-5116-5. Siegel, Jeff, 2006, Review of Keith Rowe and Toshimaru Nakamura, between Stylus Magazine, the 22nd of June. Sims, Brian R. 1986. Music of the 20th Century, Style and Structure. New York, Shermer Books, London, Collier Macmillan Publishers. ISBN 0-02-872580-8. Sutherland, Roger. 1994. New Perspectives in Music. London, Sun Tavern Fields. ISBN 0-9517012-6-6. Toop, Richard, 2002. Karlheinz Stockhausen. In Music of the 20th Century Avant-Garde, a Biocritical Sourcebook, edited by Larry Sitsky, 493-99. Westport, Conn, Greenwood Press. ISBN 0-313-29689-8. Wang, G., and P. Cook, 2004. On the Fly Programming, Using Code as an Expressive Musical Instrument. In Proceedings of the 2004 International Conference on New Interfaces for Musical Expression, NIME, New York, NIME. Topic. Further reading. Andraschka, Peter, 2001. Diktung in Music, Stockhausen, Trakl, Holliger. In Stimm und Wert in der Musik des 20. Jahrhunderts, edited by Hartmut Kroners, 341-55. Vienna, Bolau. ISBN 978-3-205-99387-2. Bernal, Alberto, and João Miguel Pais, 2008. Endphase, Origin and Analysis of an Ongoing Project. A Contact, 10.4. Temps Rail, Improvisation et Interactivité en Electroacoustique, Live Electronics, Improvisation, Interactivity in Electroacoustics, October. Montreal, CEC. Burns, Christopher, 2002. Realizing Lucia and Stockhausen, Case Studies in the Performance Practice of Electronic Music. Journal of New Music Research 31, No. 1, March, 59-68. Cox, Christoph. 2002.
The Jerrybuilt Future, The Sonic Arts Union, Once Group and MEV's Live Electronics.
In Undercurrents, The Hidden Wiring of Modern Music, edited by Rob Young, pp. 35-44. London, Continuum. ISBN 978-0-8264-6450-7. Davies, Hugh. 2001.
Gentle Fire, An Early Approach to Live Electronic Music.
Leonardo Music Journal 11.
Not Necessarily, English Music, Britain's Second Golden Age.
53-60. Jomi, Francesco, Damiano Miacci, and Killian Schwoon. 2003.
Live Electronics in Luciano Berio's Music.
Computer Music Journal 27, No. 2, Summer, 30-46. Jensenius, Alexander Reefsom, Michael Lyons, eds. 2017. ARNIME Reader, 15 Years of New Interfaces for Musical Expression. Springer. ISBN 978-3-319-47214-0. Lindborg, Per Magnus. 2008.
Reflections on Aspects of Music Interactivity in Performance Situations.
A Contact, 10.4. Temps Rail, Improvisation et Interactivité en Electroacoustique, Live Electronics. Improvisation. Interactivity in Electroacoustics. October. Montreal, CEC. Mailman, Joshua B. 2013.
Improvising Synesthesia, Comprovisation of Generative Graphics and Music.
Leonardo Electronic Almanac 19, No. 3.
Live Visuals.
352-84. Marley, Brian, and Mark Wastel, eds. 2006. Blocks of Consciousness and the Unbroken Continuum, Book plus DVD. London, Sound 323. ISBN 978-0-9551541-0-2. Neil, Adam Scott. 2009.
A Continuum of Indeterminacy in Laptop Music.
A Contact, 11.4. Toronto Electroacoustic Symposium 2009, TS, Symposium Electroacoustique 2009 de Toronto, December. Montreal, CEC. Nowitz, Alex. 2008.
Voice and Live Electronics Using Remotes as Gestural Controllers.
A Contact, 10.4. Temps Rail, Improvisation et Interactivité en Electroacoustique, Live Electronics. Improvisation. Interactivity in Electroacoustics. October. Montreal, CEC. Stropper, Marco. 1999.
Live Electronics or Live Music. Towards a Critique of Interaction.
Contemporary Music Review 18, No. 3.
Aesthetics of Live Electronic Music.
41-77.